Attention! All governments have just declared a state of global emergency. The KN028 virus is evolving and lodging itself into the brain. After infection, it takes roughly 2 hours for it to take control of the host body, turning it into a zombie. The KN028 virus is still being studied. The only method of infection is through direct contact with blood or a bite from an infected person. The authorities are trying to control the situation, but the virus is spreading very fast. So far, there's no cure. The only way to stop the infected person is to destroy his brain. I'm Henry, and this is the Channel 9 Nightly News. May God have mercy on our souls.
Yeah. Thank you. My name is Alfred. I'm looking for my brother. Have you seen him?
I haven't seen anyone in a long time. Just the dead walking around.
Do you want to come with me? There's no reason to continue here.
I'd rather be alone. I'm right here. Outside there's only death and destruction.
I heard someone on the radio 2 weeks ago. A guy calling himself Captain Jack.
Captain Jack, this is not a fairy tale. The dead are eating the living and the people left steal and kill to survive.
He's real. I found some of the people going there to find him. My brother and I were going there, but today I woke up and he was gone.
Good luck with this crazy idea. Take whatever you want. Good luck finding your brother.
Thank you.
didn't end. It keeps turning. Nature keeps working. Animals still live around. The birds still fly freely. The only problem is that now the dead walk around, eating the flesh of humans. The people who are left do whatever it takes to survive. For some years now, my brother and I have been looking for a way to live in peace. We heard on the radio that someone has a ship docked off the south coast. He calls himself Captain Jack. He's calling for survivors. He has a plan to reach an island in the middle of the Pacific Ocean. There we could start over. The only problem is that my brother has disappeared, and now I have to find him.